I'll have a bourbon, please.
Here you go. You want me to run temp?
Yeah, next time make it a double, okay?
He's sleeping.
Yeah, do you think that's maybe a comment on the company?
Maybe. His formula, one bottle, he's out for hours.
Well, what a festive-looking group here. We having a little party?
It's my party, Dr. Jones. It's private.
Too private for the mother? Maybe she's too busy to make it?
No one here is bothering you. If you're angry, go somewhere else.
I won't see the baby. Wow. I never took you for the overprotective type.
Depends on who's around.
I take that as a compliment coming from such a tough guy.
The man's here to drink. He's not here to
He's here,
the
Mike.
Baby.
That's enough for me.
I used to think Dr. Jones was such a wonderful person. But ever since he tried to steal Michael away, I can't even stand to be in the same room with him.
Well, the guy's been kicked around. Sometimes that shakes things loose.
Mike, if he wants to be crazy, that's fine. Just not around Michael.